I guess the company came together organically and progressively. It started getting a lot of positive feedback and a lot of questions about, you know, how can I get something like this? Can you do something like this for me? Do you do custom works? And I realized that everything was very informal at the moment. So I started having to consider making it more structured and more professional, and considered it as more of a business. And that's where, you know, when I started to focus on that, that's where the business itself really came together, I'd say.